What insect was sacred in ancient Egypt? Scarabs, also known as dung beetles, were sacred to the people. They were considered representatives of the god Khepri. Egyptians believed Khepri created a new sun every morning, and then rolled it across the sky, like a scarab rolls a ball of dung. Scarabs were even mummified and kept in pharaoh's tombs to bring them good luck in the afterlife. For more facts about animals, click on the subscribe button.